Hey guys, Nick here today, and okay, I didn't mean to hold it that long. Welcome back to another episode of Minecraft Survival on the Codex server. Now in the last episode, wow, this is still like very high sensitivity. My goodness, something is being done by my fraps, and now it does this, like barely moving my mouse, and it's flinging around. Hello? Maybe if I... Oh yeah, that's totally gonna... Okay. I just need to find the right percentage. It's impossible. I'm just gonna go with like 25. One sec, let me... I don't know. Okay, anyway, let's just... It's something to do with Minecraft and Fraps at the same time, because it doesn't seem to be happening when I'm not in Minecraft. Anyway, I mean, like, I'm not actively controlling. So yes, I got packed ice off camera. I actually could have gotten it way back in episode, like, 48, but I had already recorded episode 50 by then, so I wanted to wait to place down this packed ice. That's kind of nice. It's not see-through. I thought it would be partially see-through every single time. Every time I come on, this is on, but I don't want it on. It's like formal wear. So yeah. Don't know what I want to do with this yet. And this isn't fully see-through, but you know, whatever, I could live with it. I'll put item frames on it and put fish inside. Maybe I can name the fish. We'll try that. Up here, I have plans. I have plans for up here. What I wanted to do was just... It's going to block this off, but, I mean, you're still going to be able to see it from the outside, and it's going to be a little hard to tell that, you know, it's blocked off. So, it's okay that we have that like that. Same thing here, but this is going to be like a little library area of sorts. So, yeah. That's what that's about. Actually, shoot. I think I'm going to... What I might do is... I don't know. Let me see real quick. And then if I were to put one block here and one block here. I don't know. It's weird. It's very strange. I think I'll just do my original plan, which I somehow messed up on. Oh no! Which means I may need to... I mean, I don't have to, but it'd make more sense if I were to do a thing. Sorry. I'm being very vague, and I just realized I already have a stack of spruce wood. Genius! Oh no, bye kid. So yeah, there. Now it's like circular. What about that? I like that better. But again, the only problem is you can see the outside. So I think I'll change that to just normal this. And I'll put these 8 books. Didn't give me all 9 back for some reason. I'll put that into the chest outside here. Yes, of course, indeed. One of these. This one, probably. Okay, and then the next thing I wanted to do... I don't have the food currently for it, but I did grab the dispenser for the kitchen. So, yeah. Kitchen is now completed. That I could put a random food in. And it'll just... Bloop. And then the door will close. Bloop. So, yeah. If I ever need food, I could just... Sorry. I could just do that. Pantry, pretty useless. Maybe I could put, like, a chest back... Oh, hello. Missing stair. Shoot, I gotta go grab a stair from somewhere. But yeah, it's pretty useless. Maybe we can, put a little... chest back there or something. That we can, you know... Put things in. Because I'm kind of about... I'm a kind of about, really? That sentence made so much sense. I'm about functionality. That's why I have 7 furnaces. No, wait. This is way more than 7. 3, 6, 7, 8, 9. That's why I have 9 furnace. Plus 1 up here. And I think another one way over there, so... Yeah, I'm pretty crazy. Plus chests. I may need another storage room, probably. Down here, I'm gonna probably have, like, a large animal field farm area. Not sure, not too sure about it. At least. And then... I suppose I'll put, like, a desk down here. Let's do that. And then, we'll break this torch. And we'll find something to put on this desk. And then over here, I want to put a bed, but I don't have a bed with me right now. I don't think I have wool either. Oh, never mind. 1, 2, 3. We'll use the acacia wood because I don't need it. What else was I going to grab? I felt like my phone just rang, but it didn't. I'm sorry, I dropped something as I was saying the phone thing. Okay, so I have the wood for that, for the bed, and I need a vase, or I could do that laptop thing, and put a laptop in. A laptop, yeah. I suppose I'll do both. Who's to say I can't do both? Who says? Actually, let's make more paintings. Because I like paintings. It'll be nice having a little decorations around the house. Like, in real life, too, I really like paintings. Just, like, the stories that they can tell. I mean, it's really true. A picture is worth 1,000 words. I mean, hi. Did you just jump from my roof? How else would you have taken damage? I don't know. I assume he jumped from my roof. No, I need solid stone, don't I? Oh, come on. I have to have solid stone over here. Smooth stone, not solid. Solid stone. Yeah, because normal stone's not solid. I'm an idiot. Disregard anything I say ever, really. I haven't... For a while, I haven't been having those really good episodes where I just... do like crazy stuff and be myself, and I like those episodes the most because they're weird, but I like it. So yeah, yes, I did see that creeper. No, I don't mind. He's a very nice person, as long as he doesn't hiss at me, because I'm allergic to hisses. We're almost out. You know, I don't see any other use for brick, especially for 3 bricks. So I'm just gonna make 2 pots, and yeah, that'll be on the outer. What's a good flower? Can you put saplings in the flower pots? Oh, cool, you can! What's the best looking sapling? I kind of like this acacia sapling because... I don't know, I just like it. I like it. I like how it looks. Does it look good? Yeah, it's pretty nice! The only problem is it looks kind of dead. Yikes. Don't exactly want a dead tree. I know I have one of every sapling over here. I want to see real quick what the dark oak looks like. Because I don't remember at all. Actually, this jungle sapling's pretty nice, but this dark oak sapling might be better. We'll find out. Time to find out! Blam! Doesn't even go in the pot. Yes, it does. I just misclicked. Okay. I like this one the most. I don't know, I can't decide between these two. I'll put both of them in the house somewhere. Hello. I said don't. And you do it. You proceed to do exactly what I told you not to do. You're such a bad person. You should feel bad, Mr. Creeper. Okay. Don't I need to, like... I'll just... Whatever. Look, no one will be able to tell. It doesn't... Shh, it's okay. No, who covers... Yeah, because plants need light. That actually makes sense. And then for the laptop, that'll be that. It's okay. It's okay. It's pretty okay. And this, okay, what's he playing? Oh, this is a nice desktop background. It looks like there's a face there. Oh my god. Oh my god. It's like an eye, and a mouth, or maybe a nose, and it's like a fox. I found Kit, guys. I found Kit, and this is the entire head. I don't know, that's so weird. That's strange. I'm never gonna be able to unsee that now. Thanks, me. And then, I want to put a little... Where did the vase just sort of disappear, didn't it? Great! I lost a pot. Please tell me it went up here. It didn't. Well, how am I supposed to find my pot now? Hello? 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 Oh, shoot. I'm gonna die. Dang it. I knew that would happen. I knew it. I'll be right back, y'all. Yeah. Okay, we's are back, and oh no, this is no good. I just realized it's gonna be very difficult trying to find our stuff. Plus, I think it's just, oh, there we go, it's just over there. Right, please, hello. Yeah, wow, that's a long distance actually for a pearl, a throne pearl. Please grab a torch. Grab a torch. 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 And kablam. Kablam. Okay. It's very hard to see, but I think... I know I have a shovel right in my hotbar, but it's going to reset. I accidentally started already. Okay. Is this everything? Please tell me that's everything. Because I don't want to have to come back down here. There's something right there that I completely missed. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Put this on, put this on. And the rest of my armor's gone. Just completely gone. Wow. I destroyed it, or still down here. I only have 16 and 9 pearls. I should have 16 and 16. 35 carats, don't know how close that is to actual amount. I have all my tools, so that's all I really care all that much about. My armor, I would really love, but... Hey man, if it's not here, it's not here. And it's extremely difficult to see down here, so... I can't tell if I'm just missing it, or if it's not here, or what is going on, so... There they are! Pff, right in front of my nose. Literally. Let's climb back up, shall we? Hopefully I didn't miss anything. It's very hard to tell. I mean, if you can't see in the video, that I can't see either. So, don't worry. I'll try, like, cutting there and upping the gain or something. Gain, is that it? Is it? No, gain is like sound, isn't that? The brightness. The contrast. Lowering the contrast. I'll fix it. I'll make it look better. I know how to do it, I just don't remember what it's called right now, so don't judge. Gotta make that bed real quick, though. Yeah, so, luckily my logical side struck faster than my stupid side, which, yeah, it takes like a miracle for that to happen. I want, like, an actual dedicated bedroom. No, I kind of like... Okay, okay. You know what? Let's figure this out real quick. First things first, the fish. What I was saying, though, with my logical side is... Wait, can I? Yes, I could just straight up eat this. And I'll have to name these fish later. But we'll put the clownfish here. And then we'll put the raw fish. And then the pufferfish. And the salmon. I almost cooked these, is what I was going to say. The raw fish and the raw salmon. I was all like, oh, all I have is raw. I guess I'll cook it real quick. And then I realized, wait, fish aren't cooked. fish are raw. So yeah. Glad I caught that. Thank you very much, me. Still haven't found that clay pot. Thanks, game. I love losing things. So yeah. This jungle sapling's useless to me. For the moment, at least. And now I was thinking, I need like a seat up here or something. I mean, I have a desk down here, but who comes up, grabs a book, hops off, comes down, takes damage? Oh, goodness, that's dangerous. And, you know, there's always like a painting in the library. Maybe two. Okay, maybe just one. And there. Wait a minute, I actually want... Yeah, that's good. It's okay. And then, I don't know, we'll put a chair here. What can I... What about, like, it's not really a chair. That's, like, a bench? Is a bench okay? Is that, would someone reasonably use this? You could sit here or you could sit up. I didn't accidentally press my record button instead of F5. I don't know what you're talking about. What about this? This just, that doesn't seem comfortable. What if I, like, scoot this forward one? How about, actually, real quick. This doesn't look good at all. Okay, how about this, then? Oh, you know what, never mind, I'll put that there. And I'll put this here, and, like, this, and... I don't know, this and this? This just doesn't... I can't... Look. Is that... I don't know. I don't know. I've never made a chair before. How have I never made a chair? I may need a jump cut to when I've actually made a chair. No, too strange. What about, like, this? No. Wait a minute. What about that? Like, I kinda... Okay, maybe not that. Got a little couch up here. I'll need to put it against that wall, of course. That's not where I meant to place that. Actually, what about just that? And then I could place it against this wall. I'm sorry, I'm trying to figure this out. I kinda like the idea of it sticking out, but we already have it stick out downstairs. So yeah, just a nice little... You can sit here, gaze at these paintings, look out the window, stand in the window, read your book, you know, it's pretty good. I just said I'm for functionality and I have this, really. And then I suppose I'll put like a nice little side table type thing. No, you know what, I'll put the second pot there. I just need to go grab some more clay and cook it in the furnace. Hello, Mr. Zombie, how has your day been so far? Mine's been pretty good. Aside from dying. Luckily, however, I found all my stuff, so it wasn't that bad. Hello, Mr. Skellyman. How was your day, too? You seem a little angry. Hey, man, if you need to get your anger out, you can do it with me. Because I don't mind. And I have magical healing powers. I can regenerate at will. I know. Amazing. It is pretty spectacular. I don't see any clay anywhere. Hello, Mr. Clay. Where be you hiding? Hello, good greetings, good day. Hello, 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 hello. Blam. Hello, hello, hello. Okay, that's enough of that. That's sand. That's sand. No one wants sand. That's crazy. Why'd I grab sand? Okay, let's just... Why didn't I think of that earlier? Genius. Hashtag... Vote for me, cause I'm a potato. And up! And up 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 and blam! I'm safe. Running back home, I got my... I don't know. Don't look at me. Okay, so clearly the reason why I have a furnace out of the kitchen is because some things, such as clay, isn't food, so I couldn't put it in the kitchen. That wouldn't make any sense at all. Thus, the furnace, living room furnace was born. Yep. Okay, endstone. Can I use that? I don't know. We'll put it in here. Hello, Mr. Zombie. You appear to be on fire. Would you like help? There you go. I'll just be on my way now. Okay, we got it. We got the last one, guys. Okay. Oh, shoot. I accidentally used this instead of... You know what? It's fine. We'll just make acacia wood planks. What for? I don't know. Just cause... Oh, I already have the pot in my hand. Silly old me. I want to still be able to jump up, so I'll put the plant there. I mean, it's kind of obstructed by this, but, you know, you can see it pretty well. It's kind of resting in the corner there. It's nice. It's okay. It's okay. And there we go. The house is pretty, it's pretty lively so far. We got to fill this in, and still got to do this downstairs here. I need to fill this in. I'll probably put brewing stuff here. And then next episode, we'll start putting in some of the leaves as well to give it a bit more livery. I'll see what I can put here, there, and downstairs, along with upstairs and over here. Because this space is kind of open. I'm thinking maybe like a TV of sorts. One sec. I actually have an idea for a TV. How would it... Oh, greetings. Iron, they want to trade me. I don't know. It depends. What do you have? Hello. Hello. Is it in the other chest? Or did I just never have black wool? I thought I went back home, died, or just got some plain white wool and dyed it, but I guess not. I'll have to go kill some squid. But I had a design, and I'll show it off real quick. And I was thinking this might work, because it's... I don't know. I tried it and I was like, this is pretty okay. It's okay. So we'll look at it real quick. See how well it works. I haven't actually tried it, so I don't know how bad or good it might look. But we will try it. Yep. We will do it. I will get this done. Now, real quick, can I? Oh no, I messed up. What if it's got a second thing? What if I place this first? Okay, good to know. This makes this slightly more complicated then. Hoo-wee! Okay, place that. No. No, where? Mr. Painting! What are you doing over there, Mr. Painting? Can I have that creeper window, please? Or just the normal window's fine, too. Not you, Mr. Wither. There you go. That one's fine. And I was thinking like that. And then I was gonna put glass panes here. Oh, cool. I can do that. But it pops off the painting. Darn guy. Then instead I could just blam. This is the least flat screen ever. That does not break it very fast. I'll just use my fists. This isn't my fists, by the way, if you didn't notice that. What about... That looks more like a giant furnace oven of sorts. Fern oven. I shall call it. This doesn't look like a television at all. Good lord. What if I like... Yeah. Because, I mean, it could just float sort of independent of anything else. That doesn't... What is this doing? Oh, no! Kid! Clearly, that's also not a TV. I don't know what I could do about a TV. Probably just, you know, let's just do the stereotypical thing. Whatever. Whatevs. I don't even care. Maybe. No, never mind. It'd take up too much space. We could do... No, get out of here. Here, let me place this first. There we go. And then, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh no. I can't actually have a painting that long. You know, it's a show about skeletons. We'll just have to shorten this. Clearly. I kind of wanted the wither. Let's try for the wither. Then it'll be a show about withers. Or, you know, this is pretty okay. It's okay too. I'll take it. How is that? It's a little weird. What if I... And then I can... Oh man, I have an idea here. I can do this. I can get... Where'd I put them? Do I still have... No, I don't have them in my inventory. Inventory. And I can do this. Almost accidentally placed one of the bookshelves. And then it looks like DVDs or something. Even if it doesn't, I mean, still. People tend to have books next to their television for some reason. So they can, you know, be watching TV and be like, you know what? I should do something more productive with my life. Like reading a book. And they grab a book. But yeah, this is pretty good. I'll just have to put some stuff there. It's a little strange that the couch is like this. But it could be like a lounging couch. Maybe the guy just likes laying down. So he has it facing this direction. So that he can lay down on the couch and watch TV. You know, some people like that. This looks like it's a cooking show with a naked man or something like that. So yeah, I'll leave that to that, and we'll end on that. Thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed this wonderful cooking show. And then the next episode, we'll be decorating some more, probably finishing up the house, at least all of it probably, but this down area down here, which I'll probably do most of downs. I mean, off camera and sort of surprise you guys with how it looks. Because I want to do something spectacular. Spectacular. Sorry, trying to get my R's wrong. Spectacular. There we go. See, I got it now. So thank you. I'm an idiot. Thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And I'll see you next time. Goodbye.